We're gonna steamroller the place until hell wouldn't have it. That's what the Navy's telling us anyway. Man, I wanna believe them, but the boldest statements always come from the guys who don't go ashore. All night I listened to our ships pounding Tarawa. And at dawn I saw the island for the first time. Sure don't look like much. That's what scares me. That and they gave us steak and eggs this morning. And they've never done that before. But this part of the ocean is the doorway to Japan's home islands. So that's why we're here. And that's why they're there. Enough. They usually didn't last very long. No matter how much training you got or how strong you are, when you strap up and step on a battlefield for the first time, it changes you forever. Tarawa was just another strip of sand out in the middle of nowhere, but for many of us, it would be the last thing we ever saw. The only bright spot in all this is that somewhere, Frank is resting up in a nice, clean hospital. Probably chasing after all the pretty nurses. At least I know that one of my brothers in this war is safe. It's funny, but seems like Frank got the best of the deal. The rest of us have another island to take. All we can do is hope that we make it out alive.
Tommy! I'll see you on the beach!
Shoot guns on the ship! I should have brought my rifle.
We're gonna have to move up on him, Tommy. Shotgun ain't any good from back here.
Come on, move.
Back in the track!